There's potential within you, there's a purpose within you, and it's bigger than you. It's bigger than you. You see, it's not just about you. On the other side of your obedience, a world is waiting. There are people waiting for you to get to where you need to get to so they can get to where they need to get to. It's not just about you. You see, Joseph's brothers wanted to apologize to him. They said, "We are sorry for what we did to you." He said, No. You intended it for evil, but God meant it for my good. For what is now being done, the saving of many lives. If you can just hold on, if you can just go through the trials, other people are going to be blessed because of you. It's bigger than you. Touch somebody, say it's bigger than you.